Let's take a look at how to factor by grouping. So we've looked at other methods of factoring already, but here's when you factor by grouping. Now the trick to factoring by grouping, you can always tell this is what you have to do, because you have four terms, one term, two term, three term, four terms, with different exponents, or no exponent, which is zero really. But you have four different terms, which we're gonna need to factor, and that tells you you're gonna factor by grouping. So this is what it means. You're gonna look at your first group and your second group, two groups. And what we're gonna do in this first group is we're gonna factor out a common term, the greatest common factor, it's called. So the greatest common factor of these two terms is actually x squared, meaning that x squared goes into this part and it goes into this part, or this term. So when I factor that out, when I take it out, when I pull it out of each of these, I'm left with 3x minus 2. Because x squared times 3x is 3x cubed, x squared times negative 2 is negative 2x squared. Now I'm going to do the same for here, okay? And the greatest common factor of this part is actually going to be 2. So I'm going to pull out a 2, positive 2 actually. I'm going to pull out a positive 2 from each of these two terms. That leaves me with 3x minus 2, because 2 times 3x is 6x. 2 times negative 2 is negative 4. Another way to think of it is 6x divided by 2 is 3x. 4 divided by 2 is 2, or negative 4 divided by 2 is negative 2. Now, I've factored each part. Now we're going to combine it. We're going to say, hey, this 3x minus 2 is in both these things now, both these parts. So we're going to actually factor it out. It's like there's first round of factoring, second round of factoring. So we're going to pull this out of both parts. When I pull this out of this part, I'm left with x squared. When I pull it out of this part, so it's like I've pulled it out, it's not there anymore, we just have x squared. When I pull it out of this part, I'm left with positive 2. Because when I take 3x minus 2 out, I'm just left with positive 2. So my final answer is 3x minus 2 times x squared plus 2. And that's the factored form of this polynomial.